Ow. No, okay. Ah, that was an accident, though. That my screen froze. I just took a little bit of damage. Prophecy time. Yeah. Let's go. This is what I was waiting for. Prophecy. A player is at those coordinates. Well, that's kind of...
So how do I do the thing?
You do slash prophecy. Another prophecy. Slash
prophecy.
Oh, wait. I have a 10-minute cooldown period. Dang it.
There's that. Okay, that's like not even close. Wait,
am I allowed to spoil chords?
No, don't. Why? Why would you do that?
You came in at, oh no. Slash, hell pop, am I allowed to I was gonna say no, but... Bit late now.
Yeah, wait. Freaking what's his name, okay. Just did.
How about I'll give it to you, and if it's like your coordinates, then like I won't give it out. It's -84, okay. 286. Is that you?
Bro, do you wanna know what the funny part is?
What?
I got those exact chords, but that's not me.
Oh, that's funny.
So we
okay.
both got the same chords for
imagine if like we went to like kill the same person, just like, oh wow. Mm-hmm. Wait, what if this was on purpose just to get like people to fight each other?
Maybe that's the chords that everyone got.
Sneaky Summer Bash.
Summer Bash being sneaky. I'm not going to be tricked that easily.
Okay.
Yeah, I might actually go fight soon though.
Oh, okay. Guess there's no point putting it in chat if you know, everyone has the same thing.
I probably don't have the same thing.
You know, I think this place is good. We'll go with this place right here.
Dude, this ravine is huge. Oh my god, I'm taking so much dumb damage.
So is that opposed to smart damage?
What you were doing was smart damage, you know?
Oh, okay.
Because you were trying to take damage. But then again, you didn't take enough damage, so maybe it was dumb damage. Mm-hmm. But who knows?
It's a mix, a bit of a mix of both, I guess. Building a castle. Pickaxe broke.
Alright, this goes down pretty deep.
I have iron ore to build out of once I, you know, run out of stone.
Can I get more diamonds? I want to be half, and then I'll be happy.
Can I get a boneless pizza?
Ah, it'd be like that.
Wasn't a feed, it was just because I say that, yeah.
Just because, you know? Sometimes you just say stuff because.
Yeah, because you're used to having like, teammates. Like, usually if I'm going to call someone, mm-hmm. It's a teammate, so if I just say where I am, then that's like perfectly fine. It's just, you know, it's a force of habit.
I mean, question, can we be teammates if we're bad? Is that fair? I think that's fair.
Yeah, that seems about right, yeah. No, I'm gonna build another tower.
Is breaking leather armor again.
I wish I had the book right now just so I can do some like Macduff quotes. When I see someone.
Yeah, when can we do our next prophecy?
Like 10 minutes after the first one.
Okay, so in about 4 minutes.
No, I'm gonna get a moat. I'm gonna get a moat to the castle.
Bruh, man's making a full-on castle.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello. I'm still here.
My Minecraft started to just end itself. Well, version search spazzing.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm alive. I still have my 10 minute cooldown period. When will it say you can do another prophecy? Okay, now I can do it.
Yep. Because I did it like immediately, so.
Yeah, I'll start my episode.
Not every episode, it's just.
Is prophecy not working? What?
Work for. Wait. Did it work?
I can't do slash prophecy.
Yeah, it's not. I don't see. It's not working for me. It's not doing anything. Oh no.
What?
Thy greatest warrior shall never. Oh, never. Prophecy is wrong. I don't think I even used thy correctly, but what?
Eh. Yeah. Who gives?
Got my moat ready and completed. Did anyone comment about seeing a castle?
No one commented about that.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm chilling in my castle, doing nothing.
I'm gonna head up and probably go fight in a sec.
I'm just chilling in my castle.
I might smell my other food. Might be a good idea.
Mm-hmm. That might be pretty good. Now, I'm gonna build myself like a castle throne or something. I don't know.
I just need to get healing. Because I have a lot of gold, just no apples. I guess I'll make a rod. No, I'm probably not going to use it.
Oh shoot, there's a person. Oh. Hi,
you
Zach.
You found somebody?
Are you the one
are they geared?
That sent... They sent to protect my castle. Zach was slain by Josh C2, yes. No, because Zach was sent to protect my castle. Do it, Josh!
Do it!
Actually, wait.
Do it for the sake of the land.
What if they're still on the call? Ooh. That's
your moment.
Zach that I spot.
Josh, this is your moment.
This is my moment, but Zach left though, so I don't
know. Oh, well, he was probably afraid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He feared my might of my castle, which you don't want to mess with either. But if you could.
Well, he was zero.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, you can protect my castle.
Okay.
Then. And if anyone wants to. Yeah.
Well, good to know. Why should not go to zero?
I'm not looking to die to Zach as of right now, but
yeah, neither am I.
Right now,
I thought it's actually me. Actually me you're supposed to worry about, not Zach. I had mercy on Zach. I could have killed Zach, but you know.
Well, yeah, I know that. But here's the thing: you could both kill me, and like Zach will probably be the first person I encounter like on the way there, because he won't be there. Whereas you are, you're at 0-0. Whereas
that is big brain thinking, Sean.
Oh wait, it's episode 4 now. I should end that. It